One of the comments most often heard by Western mainstream economists is that Russia's economy is too dependent on energy export and not able to be competitive in areas other than simple commodity export. While oil and gas exports remain a vital source of revenue for the state, it is far from the only one. The post-Russia number one world wheat exporter appeared first on pro-Russia news.